edge of your seat with the SmackDown Superstars live. Nassau Coliseum this Tuesday. St. Louis, Missouri next Sunday. Springfield, Illinois next Monday. Chicago, Illinois next Tuesday. Orlando, Florida, Tuesday, June 22nd. World Wrestling Entertainment, an experience like no other.
Hey, welcome back to Velocity, and it's time for perfection. The reflection of perfection.
I know who it is.
Contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, being accompanied by Theodore Long from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 263 pounds, the reflection of perfection, Mark Jindrak.
Mark Jindrak is arrogant, cocky, and conceited, but Jindrak is still undefeated on Velocity, and believe it or not, Mark Jindrak thinks that those are his good traits.
And you don't see it that way.
But I understand you guys have a name for the cake now, right?
The Cape of Conceit.
And Atticus the Mayor.
And Teddy the Long. Theodore Long.
Let me holler at you, player! Now, every one of you that are here tonight, I know you know the drill, so I don't have to tell you what to do. Now you better believe that. So right now, all I want you to do is stand up over here, everybody rise, and get ready and show some love for the reflection of a veteran. Now everybody over here, I want you to stand up and show some love. Everybody over here, stand up and show your love. Right here. You know, right now, before I show you what's behind door number one, I think I'll take a little peek myself. I think I'll look at it right here. Woo! My. Glory, glory, glory. Somebody better say amen in here tonight. I can't stand it. Take it off. Show it to him. Let them have it. Oh, Lord. Look ahead. Hallelujah. Look at it. Everybody, show your love. Show it to them. Now go to the mirror. Let the mirror tell you what it's all about. The mirror don't lie. Look at it. Look at the man. He looks so good and make you want to slap your mama. All right.
This right here, what we just saw, is exactly what Mordecai's talking about.
And making his way to the ring from Allentown, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 215 pounds, Billy Kidman.
Theodore Long is more in love with Mark Jindrak than you are with me, Bill.
I see you don't know.
What?
But I don't have it all.
I'll slap your mama.
They label me a threat, but I'm just getting started. I'm not finished yet. Look me in my eyes.
It's the hair, isn't it?
All your ups and downs, all your lows.
Who's mine? What about your hair?
You find me attractive with the hairstyle.
I do not find you attractive.
Well, then you better change the subject.
Okay, well, Mark Jindrak, the reflection of perfection, getting ready to go one-on-one with Billy Kidman.
Found on to perfection.
Mistake number one on Mark Jindrak's part.
What's the mistake?
The veteran Billy Kidman.
Let him have it. Go ahead, you got it.
And it looks like Mark Jindrak's going to give Billy Kidman the free shot.
Mistake number two. Oh! And a little pink belly for all your efforts.
Yeah, one to the back. And now Kidman getting Jindrak from Jump Street here. Forearms to the side of the head. Jindrak hard to the buckle. Hey, Mark Jindrak hates getting hit in the face. Kidman lands on the... Oh! Good night!
Mark
Jindrak's looking at the big picture. He sees what the WWE can elevate you to. Movies, commercials, TV, sitcoms. Mark Jindrak knows he's the total package and knows that if one of these other superstars damages that face, then he and Theodore Long are out of business.
Well, Mark Jindrak dropped Billy Kidman like second period French class. And now vertical suplex by the Reflection of Perfection into the cover. Hooks the leg and a kick out by Billy Kidman.
You took French?
No, I took Spanish.
Oh.
Speaking of dropping things and getting rid of things, wait a second, cover by Mark Jindrak. Kick out by Billy Kidman. Our general manager of SmackDown, Mr. Angle, wants to strip John Cena of the United States Championship. And Bill, you got to agree with me. This is just ridiculous.
No, Josh, I don't have to agree with you. John Cena attacked Mr. Angle.
What the hell are you talking about?
Mr. Angle has got to put his foot down. Do what's right for the WWE and on behalf of the board members.
Oh, what a dropkick by Mark Jindrak. And here come the calisthenics. Wait a second.
Wait a minute. John Cena is not representing the WWE in a way that Mr. Angle sees fit. So Mr. Angle is doing his job to protect the company we all work for. I agree with Mr. Angle. Champions,
championships should be won and lost in the ring, not the boardroom somewhere.
You don't hit the boss.
I guess we're going to have to agree to disagree, but you're wrong.
I disagree.
Kidman does the clothesline off the other side with the flying forearm, and now Billy Kidman in control of Mark Jindrak. Irish up reversal. Kidman into the buckle. Here comes Jindrak. Kidman gets the boots up. And now Billy Kidman from the second rope with the missile dropkick. Cover. Hooks the outside. Oh, a kick out by Mark Jindrak. Both Kidman and Jindrak very proud of their respective dropkicks. We've seen them both thrown here in this matchup.
But I've yet to see Billy Kidman have a 47-inch vertical leap.
Look at that. Jindrak, one fell swoop off the top rope. Cover two. Now a kick out by Billy Kidman. Jindrak can hardly believe it.
Well, the thing that Mark Jindrak's forgetting is, yes, Billy Kidman is a great cruiserweight, but Billy Kidman can go toe-to-toe with the heavyweights as well. And we're seeing it right here.
A huge enziguri to the back of the head. Jindrak felt like a redwood. That's a treat, but
I know that.
And what the hell is Theodore Long doing popping up on the apron? Theodore Long looks like a redwood.
Well, what the hell is Billy Kidman doing going against Theodore Long?
I don't have to get down on the floor. I didn't do nothing. What are you talking
about? Now that's going to allow Mark Jindrak to gain control. No, Kidman slips out the back. Shot to the midsection. Springboard Bulldog coming. Jindrak powers with the mark of excellence. Cover two, three.
Here's your winner, the Reflection of Perfection, Mark Jindrak.
Thanks to outside interference by Theodore Long, Mark Jindrak picks up the victory. Billy Kidman had the shooting star press ready. Billy Kidman was ready to put away Mark Jindrak. Bill, there's got to be a tune playing here somewhere.
And here it is. Week after week, we talk about it. Billy Kidman clearly in control of this match and can finally upset Mark Jindrak on velocity. But here's Theodore R. Long doing his job as the manager of the superstar, distracting referee Nick Patrick, which in turn distracts Billy Kidman, which in turn allows Mark Jindrak to hit the mark of excellence.
So it's Theodore Long's job to get involved.
Yes, it is.
That's great, Bill. But up next, right here on Velocity, it was a Judgment Day rematch this past Thursday night on SmackDown. Booker T and the